Another thing, if you want to be virtuosic, what does virtuoso playing means? How would you describe somebody who sounds virtuosic?
I think if somebody can do the good, difficult technical passages, good and.
Well, as they sound not difficult, they just come. The moment you see somebody struggling, there's very little chance that you will have the sense of virtuosity. And one important thing is, I think, about how many downbeats you feel under an umbrella of many notes. So how many do you feel, how many beats do you feel at the beginning?
Four beats.
In a bar? Let's see, do it a little bit slower.
Okay.
And let's see what happens. What if you felt as one beat? Uh-huh. One beat. And this is a pickup to one beat that goes on. And you put all the notes.